After the firing squad picture.
New Visions Teachers Making a Difference Awards is back. The awards, where 12 innovative teachers share a cash prize of 18 million shillings with the 6 most outstanding winning an all-expenses-paid trip to Ireland, recognizes teachers who have made an extra effort to impact the lives of their learners and communities.
As you'll all recall, last year, the bar was set very high for Teachers Making a Difference Project award ceremony when the ministry and the government accepted that we partner with them at the celebration of the World Teachers Day at Kololo Independence Ground, where His Excellency the President was the chief guest.
The 2023 Teachers Making a Difference Awards were launched today at the Vision Group offices in Kampala. It was highlighted with the signing of an MOU between the Vision Group and the Irish Embassy. The Ambassador of Ireland to Uganda, Kevin Collan, led his team to the event, while officials from the Ministry of Education, including the Permanent Secretary, Katie Lamaro, witnessed the signing ceremony.
A speech by our dear Ambassador.
Partnership between
The awards started in 2008, and for the past 15 years, Vision Group has been organizing them. Don Wanyama, the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer, explained some of the achievements made in the past 1.5 decades the awards have been in existence.
I appreciate this group of professionals who endeavor to ensure learning takes place, especially amid these resource constraints. Madam Pierce and Your Excellency, we could not have afforded to implement this project the way it is today, because development journalism, as we know it, is a very costly venture.
The Ambassador of Ireland to Uganda, Kevin Collan, explained that education is a very important aspect to ensuring socio-economic transformation of any country, thus a need to recognize teachers who are doing a great job. He appreciated the Vision Group for championing the Teachers Making a Difference Awards.
Recognized and be motivated as agents who transform the lives of children and learners every day to rekindle the fire of learning.
The Embassy of Ireland has invested over 120 billion shillings between 2016 and 2022, and they have promised to invest more in the country's education sector.
I'm honoured on behalf of Ireland, a long-standing partner in education, to join the annual signing of the 2023 agreement that recognises outstanding teachers in Uganda.
Katie Lamaro, the Permanent Secretary to the Ministry of Education and Sports, lauded teachers who have put an extra effort to improve the learning environment for learners in the country.
In this regard, government has over the years heavily invested to improve the quality of education, including enhancing the welfare of teachers. We would have loved to do more, but the limited resources against competing priorities can only allow us to implement those interventions in a phased manner.
She further thanked the Vision Group for organizing these awards, which have positively impacted the country's quality of education. Report by Adrian Balewanika for the news.